They say the People's Democratic Party, PDP, say they're not put body for the hands of the President Buhari led All Progressive Congress, APC, federal government. When they say they put a 5,000 fee for national identity card. The party say they not support the idea of ID card fee by the Buhari administration because it don't make sense at all at all. The PDP say that kind of waka na yeye level on top of Niger people for internal social safety instruments and the amount they wicked and you know it command the constitutional right from their hand for their own nation. The talk person to the PDP, Kola Olopodiyan, he say the party will say the insurance of the national identity card to citizens. Now what did the state owe their citizens? And they must remain free as the PDP take leave them. The talk person still say the fee they generate tension for the country as Niger people don't continue to register their rejection for the public space. The PDP talk person still charge Oga President Buhari to direct the National Identity Management Commission, NIMC, to sharply cancel the yarns to the level when they serve Niger people for national identity cards.